Okay, please don't call by Chris Isaac. Here is a lesson. This is a request from Tina. Thanks for the request. I had fun learning this one. And it's fairly easy. No bar chords. So, play a little bit. Here we go. A little intro. Fill for Herschel is... over and over what I just played. Same chords. Chords needed, E minor. It's probably easy to play the E minor, these two fingers, and then you can just switch to the G. Because you don't need that on the first verse. I don't hear that being played. I just play like the top chords. So you got an E minor, G, A, to E minor. And the pre-chorus is C, G, B minor. And then back to C. So there's only five chords in the song. The intro is just kind of an E minor in the background. And I hear, if you want to know it, I hear the B8 and the G9. You can even let that bottom E ring out and just slide it down one. So it's just a B7 and the open E. That's gonna go. Then the B7 by itself. And then go to the G3 and slide it to the 4. He has electric guitar, so he might just be bending that. The real note is the C or the G4 right there. Okay, that's just the four notes at the beginning behind the E minor. And the strum is very much like Solitary Man. Linda was mine till the time that I found her holding Jim. Very similar. I don't want you to be sorry. I don't need you to feel sad. I don't want to forgive me. What's the use of being bad? Please don't call. We
again. We won't change. So why should we pretend?
And it kind of rocks out in the chorus. I don't want your same chorus. I don't want your sympathy. I don't care what's wrong with me. I don't need you to believe. I'm just leaving. Cold to walk out while you cry. But you know the reason why. It's an eye for an eye. Now we're even. Hold that E minor. You cheat me, I cheat you. We deserve what we've been through. Then it goes back to the beginning. I don't want you, but I want you. Same thing. The only change that's different than that is the when he gets, he starts hitting the high notes with the and that's just the same chords, which is E minor, G, A, E minor behind that hoo-hoo. Okay. That's it. Fairly simple. If you're learning if you're just learning the B minor 7, the best thing you could do is, you know, if you're at your C. You go to a B minor 7, place that, the D1 first, your index on D1 first, and then lay these two down. I think it's the easiest way to do it, to practice, kind of go, and then lay them down. And a lot of times you'll see that bottom E, but most times you don't, no one's playing that. If they listen, on this song I don't hear it. So if you were doing an E minor, you would just put that there and then go like that. If you were doing that. But start with that one. Just kind of practice going. Okay. It's a B minor 7 lesson in itself. Okay. That's it. Fairly simple song. Thanks for the request.